talked this much about me is when I threw up on myself in my 21st birthday party. Sorry, keep going.
Sure. Well, I mean, you're running ahead of Zuckerberg as of right now. He's about 23, 27, something like that. And quite a few other trends. You're out front.
Did you hear that?
Mom, I'm gonna get that Cobra I told you I was gonna buy it. Alright, well this is so exciting. So what are people saying? I'm excited to hear.
All kinds of stuff. I mean, a lot of it is people obviously Twittering you things to do. There's a lot of news coverage around the initiative. And it seems to be really, really positive. I can show you a couple of graphs if you like.
I would love to see them.
So, as you can see, the number one medium for me to be talking about is Twitter by far. It's like vastly Twitter. So make it bigger.
Internet. You're seeing these.
Shot. That's how much Twitter you got. So this is just in the last 24 hours. In the last 24 hours, you have 6,741. It's just about you. It's happening. So congratulations, well, David.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not as connected to the whole digital ephemera right now because I'm out in the world. I'm the internet's avatar.
Uh-huh.
They were gonna paint me blue, but I decided against it.
Uh-huh.
But thanks so much for the info, and this is really exciting.
Sure, absolutely. And we're doing this for all kinds of trends in Canvas here, and we're doing it for journalists as well. So if you have stuff you want to analyze, we're doing that.
Great. Thank you so much. It's great to meet you.
I want to give you this T-shirt.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's so nice of you guys. Internet, could you hold it up for the internet one more time?
Yes.
Internet, here you go. That's us. Now we're going to give you guys some David on Demand shirts. It was so great to meet you folks. And again, thanks. That's so exciting. I'm up. Tell Zuckerberg I'm sorry. I'm sure he'll still back those percentage points as soon as I fall asleep tonight after the gutter bar. All right.
Nice to meet you guys. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.
That was David on Demand live at the Cannes International Advertising Festival 2010 here at the Porter Gavelli Social Media Hub. He was our guest where Israel Mirsky, our EVP of Emerging Media and Technology, shared with him all of the latest metrics and analysis on his activity at Cannes. And it turns out he has approximately one-fourth of the total number of conversations that are happening at the festival this year. Thank you very much, and we'll see you again at the next session of Conversation at Cannes.